Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to some more Mafia 2. This is where we left off in the last episode. We're gonna go meet with Joe and this kid.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, so we gotta go meet Joey. I had another one in there, but whatever, I'll take this one. Okay, I can't go out that door.
That was Marty. Remember the little kid you slid down the street from me? I had to pick up the truck here, so he gave me the lift.
What's going on with the truck?
He's gonna make us some nice cash. Hop in. I'll explain on the way. You drive.
We're to Riverside.
All right, Riverside it is.
Riverside it is. Let's get into the car.
No night, huh?
Yeah, you could say that.
All right. You ain't still mad, are you?
No, very stiff. That's the first thing I wanted to do.
Hey, come on. You had fun at the cat house, right?
Yeah, I did. Thank you for that. Oh, God. Everything you need anyhow? Not so much.
All right. Well, listen, today's going to be a lot better, I promise.
Sure as hell hope so.
So let's go to Riverhead, Riverstead, whatever it was. Let's go there. Oh, truck, bro. Watch where you're going, bro. Fucking he hit me. I was turning and he hit me. Out of my way, bro. Oh, Riverside, there we go. Big turn. Heads up. Look out. Bro. There's cops right there, too. Oh. Our cars got hit.
Good to see you. I'm all out of smokes. Give me a carton of blues.
One carton of blues, Vito.
that's the one. What the fuck? Hey, Sarge, how you doing? Got the blues as usual?
I think I'll take the whites this time.
Get that beat up. Let's go. Got no whites.
Right, we're selling to cops as well.
Thanks, Joe. Now get the hell out of here, will you?
Okay, time to go. Get in, Vito. Next stop is Milton. It's going great today. We're making some serious dough.
Alright, we're going this way. It looks so. Make a big turn! Oh boy, we got it. Chinatown! Go the right way? I think so, because the thing says it. Probably gonna get off right here. So we're getting off the exit right here. Yep. Thank you. Why you stop short, bro? Jesus. Yep. Look at that turn. That was beautiful. Be there pretty soon. Probably going this way. Look out, sir! Look out, sir! Sorry. There we go. Nice turn. We got a dog. I hear a dog barking. Shut your dog up.
There it is.
Uh-oh, looks like troubles are brewing. Joe beat that guy up. Well, he didn't beat him up. He literally killed him. Got a nice car here, though. He's got badass handling, though. Sucks on handling. We gotta catch the gas. don't care. I don't care. We're going the wrong way. Let's flip that guy's car off. We need a phone booth. And? Where's the phone? Man, you guys, I don't know if you hear all that, but it's raining. Maybe a little louder.
Bad news is Eddie wants his money back. Hold to Brandon.
Shit! You really think we're gonna get 2 G's out of these guys?
I don't know. We'll see what Steve's got in mind. You know he ain't doing this out of the kindness of his heart. Let's go.
Alright, let's go. It's raining heavy outside today. Alright, let's go.
Sure he was. Just like I'm pissed right now. Even if these assholes ain't got a dime, I'm gonna kick $1,000 worth of shit out of
you. How about you? Working for me. What's we got? Derek's with bitches.
How the hell should I know? But hey, we're still gonna take jobs from Derek, right? Even though you're working for Eddie, you all gotta do what we gotta do to get by.
Alright, so let's go. Past the cops there. Man, it's coming down with rain. Sorry if you guys hear it, it's going right through my window on my air conditioner. Up, we passed it. Oh, the bird. Saw the bird. You gotta turn it here.
Hey, Steve.
Hey. Hey, guys. Party? What are you doing here?
Hey, Joe. I'm going with you on this one. Steve needed help. He said I could come along.
Steve, isn't this,
Kids gotta learn sometime. Why are we here, Steve, huh? The guys we're looking for are all headed to the foundry.
This is where they usually meet, so we'll start here. Then head over to the foundry to finish the job.
And, why'd you volunteer to help us?
Those bastards trashed my cousin's car. They robbed him and knocked out three of his teeth.
Yeah, those fucking assholes. They make problems all over the city.
Shut up, kid. So, like the Bible says, an eye for an eye, tooth for a tooth. And, well, we'll just start with this joint.
So what's the plan?
First, we're gonna trash this place.
And how are we gonna do that?
With this.
Woo, Tommy guns.
Now you can either help us or stick out of our way.
God, it's coming down. All right.
What the fuck was that?
Thank you.
Molotov cocktails in the trunk. Go get them and throw them in.
My pleasure, Steve.
Steve, you guys gotta let me know if you're enjoying the series so far. If you are, be sure to smash the like button and leave a comment down below if you like it as well. Oh, big turn! Big turn! Oh, we got it. Nice. Sorry about that, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, we got a technical error there.
That's great.
Hurry up!
I know the fight's over.
I avenge myself.
Got him. Got a nice burger to eat. Let's go. We have no ammo, bro. I got no ammo, so how do you want me to kill the guys, bro? Seriously.
Thank you.
we're going to do this with very little ammo. But let's give it another try. You didn't tell me shit. Alright. Now we know where to go. We'll get a shotgun from that guy. Better go on the left. Alright, let's do this right here, right now.
Boom.
Okay.
let that guy come right in my fucking face. All right.
Listen, this got way out of hand. Betty's not gonna be too happy.
Betty will be fine. What are we gonna do? Just let him kill us? These fucking dirtbags won't be bothering nobody no more.
What now, Steve?
Now I'm gonna go home and see if that castor oil's working. I've been blocked up for weeks. I'll see you later.
Joey, Joe and I still got a lot of work to do. I'll catch you later.
Shit, where are we gonna get the two G's for Eddie?
You got any idea how much a car like this goes for?
Damn, Vito, you're a genius. These babies ain't cheap, right? I bet Derek would give us at least a grand for that one. All right, I'll bring Derek's. I'll meet you back at the Fountain.
Sounds like a plan. I'll see you at the bar.
Hey! I don't want no copyright from YouTube, so we turn the radio off. We'll get these cars to Derek. And then I'm going to end this episode. You guys enjoyed it once again. Smash that like button. Ooh, this thing is very fast. Right there, but that's all right. Almost hit the police car. Bro! Seriously? You don't put a blinker on? Nothing? Cops, I ain't moving. There we go. Sorry, I'm passing you, cop. Now we out. Give me 2,000, give me 1950, I'm short 50 bucks. Come on, Derek. In the car. Well done. Now he's gonna tell me where to go. Alright, let's get in the car and go. Watch out, buddy. You carrying a crate. Look out! Bro, I don't want to hit you. You ran almost ran into me.
Excuse me.
That's a fucking relief. Stupid fucking junkies. Now they know their place. Good work, boys. Here's your cut.
Thanks, Eddie. So, you need anything else from us today, or is that it? I got something I gotta take care of.
No, that's all for today. I'll call you if I need anything.
Alright, we're gonna go home. And we're gonna go home in the next episode.
Arrivederci.
We're gonna say signing off here. Let me get out the door. I wanna get out the door. Oh, look, he's in the bathroom. Let's go pee. Alright, let's find our way out of here. There we go. Alright, we're gonna end the episode right here. But let's actually go home first. How far of a drive we gotta go home for? Where's my map? Okay, where are we? We gotta go all the way over there. Alright, so I will end it here. I'll make my way to the house. I'll see you guys in the next video. If you like this video, be sure to smash the like button. New members watching as well, be sure to subscribe. And always, always ding that bell. I'll see you guys next time. Peace.
Are you not entertained? Are you not entertained? Is this not why you are here?